11:29. I'm just gonna get ready for the day talking to you guys because today's gonna be interesting because my partner guys worked with yesterday, but most of all not. Left early yesterday, left him by myself. I get a message from one of my friends that worked there as well. And she's like, I'll be staying over until 7 to help. Not 7. Until everybody's laid down after dinner to help you, and then I'm leaving. I'm like, well, who called out? And she's like, nobody. I'm like, well, that is 4 on the schedule, so I don't understand why you're staying over. She's like, oh, yeah, someone quit. I'm like, outside. Like, I didn't know if it was $100 or $200 to my home. And she's like, $200. I'm like, well, it's only one person I could think of, so. Oh, yeah. It's going to be interesting. But I know I'll be okay because I worked by myself before. I mean, she's staying over until after. Everybody's in bed, but after everybody's in bed, I gotta take a lunch, and she ain't gonna stay long enough for me to take a lunch, which means I'll have to wait for $100 again like I did last night, and I didn't go on lunch till almost 9 o'clock last night because of them. Hey guys, it's 11:41. I'm actually having to turn my air on today because it's like 73 degrees outside, but it's really, really humid. So I don't want to throw those down, so yeah, I'm about to head over to my fiance's house. So I will see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, it is 1:39. Really just got home because I'm putting my stuff down. But anyway, for dinner I had Taco Bell, which was a steak quesadilla and nachos. And then went to the gas station for someone at work, and then went to McDonald's for them. I'm out of breath. And then went to his house, watched the ending of season 2 of the Great British Baking Show. He took a shower, I washed my hair. And yeah, that's about it. So I'm gonna edit this video, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. I also forgot to mention my fiance's mom got me a new wallet. It's a Michael Kors. I'm excited. But yeah, I'm gonna edit now, so I'll talk to you guys later.